Hello guys, in this video I'm going to show you how to highlight blank cells in your data in Microsoft Excel. You can see I have some random data over here with all the blank cells highlighted as red. Now if you enter some data into this highlighted blank cell, it would automatically become just like a normal cell. Let me show you. And here we go. You can see it's no more highlighted as red. So let's dive into the video to see how this can be done. Now look at this data. You can see we have some blank cells over here and we want them to be highlighted as red. First, you need to select the data, go to home, and then into conditional formatting, into new rule. And here you need to go to this next option, which is format only cells that contain. Click over it. And right at the bottom, you can see we have format only cells with cell value. And here you need to choose blanks. Go to format option. And from here, you can choose whatever color you want. And I'm gonna pick this red color. Click OK. Again, click OK. And here we go. Now, if you enter something into it, it becomes normal. I hope you have learned something new in this video. Don't forget to subscribe. Thanks for watching.